Well, only 3 minutes of dancing and random stuff. My ears hurt. That was loud. Anywho, I was just currently playing the drums. Darkness. Hey, Sam. Meow! Oh. Anyways. Going up to my room now.
Should we do tricks, huh?
No!
Should we do tricks?
No tricks. No tricks.
I like that. I was up here scrubbing my eye clean underneath the stove, of course. What are you doing?
Recording? What? What?
I cleaned underneath the doll cabinet and underneath the radiator in the dining room.
Oh. You just had to.
Oh,
huh.
Too embarrassing.
Ah. Whew. All right. Well. Anywho. I just sat on my wallet. That was me dancing. Of course you can tell. My crazy dancing. I'm actually dizzy from that. Ugh. These lights don't really do much. That probably doesn't help. Maybe a little bit. Anyways, yeah, my hair's all messed up, blah, 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 blah. Whatever. This is not anything important at all. It's a random vlog. Not even a vlog. It's just a video that I'm gonna post on my vlog channel because I don't know. Content. My head hurts. Just to let you know, copyright, yeah. I don't know. I will hopefully make a vlog maybe Sunday, since that's my day off. So 2 days. Hopefully I'll make a vlog then. What am I gonna do for that vlog? I don't know. Maybe something will go on that day that I need to talk about. For now, there's nothing. I'm gonna have to go back and look at my old vlog that I said I was going to do a video about something. I don't even remember. Maybe details on the show? I don't know. I'm gonna have to go back, rewatch, or re-listen, whatever, and see what I said and maybe do that. But until then, I guess, I don't know. Happy belated birthday to Danielle, my ex-girlfriend. Her birthday was a couple days ago. And I never got to saying happy birthday to her. So, sorry about that. I don't know. You can buy this shirt online now, actually, at syrobi.spreadshirt.com. I will actually post a link in the description. You can go to that. You can get this shirt. It's actually, it's pretty beastly, I have to say. Pretty beastly. It should only cost, I think, $25, that's including shipping and handling. So, I mean, it's not too bad. I got one. I didn't get this for free. I actually paid for it. Yeah. So you can get one yourself if you want, if you think it's cool. Then go right ahead and do so. This is probably getting way too long. Yeah, this is getting too... I don't know how long it's been, but it's getting too long. I'm just going to save it. Oh, I was probably going to talk about the gameplay. Gameplay videos. For my next vlog. Oh well, I'll do that on Sunday. Hopefully. Remind me. Okay. Anyways. Have a good evening. I'm going to try and get undizzy because I'm still dizzy right now. Just see you around, guys. Comment, rate, subscribe. If you can dance better than me, like this video. If you dance worse than me, dislike it, I guess. Or like it and tell me that you suck at dancing. Yeah, just do that, and I'll see you Sunday, hopefully. Alright, bye.